bunch of people who are artists, musicians, people that work their fucking ass off. I swear to God, I don't know what that came from. But really wonderful people, so you just keep going. Thanks. Thanks everybody for coming. Pack it in. If you're in the back, if you see somebody outside, bring them in. I was really happy that we're on this bill, but got some amazing slowcore bands and indie bands.
They're so good. So
it's gonna be a little bit different than that.
Wow! Yeah!
We got a new song that we're gonna enter with.
Wow!
So if you guys could just be a favor and repeat after me. Yeah. Fuck Columbus Police. And fuck your detective chief. Also, Mitch is here. He got purple sharpies right there. He's got a donation jar. So if you have a donation, give him some cash. Appreciate you, Mitch.
Oh,
excited for Undercovery. We're excited for Villager. That's some nostalgic shit. That's some stuff to make you sit in your room in the cold winter. Well, you have a sun outside and you see the sun going down and it's really somber and pretty.
Your ups, it's about your fucking enemies, people who fuck you up. Jake's gotta figure his shit out really fast. They're about people who make you fucking uncomfortable because they know what you get away with.
Yeah.
story really fast. I used to be neighbors with Zane from Villager. And he let me come over and play his drum set anytime. And I played all of Neil Young. And they, you know, and then a few days later, Neil Young got taken off of Spotify. And I was pretty sad about it. But they just went so Neil Young. And I feel like, in a weird way, they're the new Neil Young. So I fucking love Villager and I'm really excited to hear them play.
Thank you.
so many beautiful and talented faces. It means a lot.
Flesh pile.